And we will fight it with civil protest, and we will fight it with all of our other members in the city council. We are not backing with this. Is extraordinary, a Labour council. But this is the time that we showed them solidarity. This is the time whenever they've knocked us down that we regroup and we stand up.
The council has reneged on a deal, an act of industrial sabotage, failed to honour their word. And we're back in industrial action because, frankly, a leader of the council who shook on a deal has not honoured a deal. Well, unfortunately, more industrial dispute and more rubbish piled high, and I would ask those residents to voice their understandable anger towards their elected representatives. There was a deal done between Unite and the council, and that deal should be honoured, and then we don't have to be on strike. Yeah, absolutely. The deal was very simple. My members would retain safety at the back of the bins, consequently would retain their grade, and in exchange the council would get a 5-day working week, changes to the shift pattern, optimisation of the service, and improve revenues through waste. And then suddenly, out of the blue, the council has scrapped that and issued redundancy notices. Not just said that they can't implement the deal, but issued redundancy notices for my members to lose their jobs on the 1st of October. An outrageous act of provocation from a Labour council. I'm absolutely astonished. Yesterday, I received a letter that Stella Manzi sent to my trade union representatives. I received a copy of that by email from Stella Manzi. I didn't receive a phone call from John Clancy. I didn't receive a phone call from Stella Manzi, nor did ACAS. Suddenly a letter is sent with the redundancy notices in it saying that the talks have come to a conclusion and we haven't been able to reach a deal. An outrageous act of provocation and misleading, a misrepresentation of what went on the 15th of August in ACAS. For the rest of 2017, yes, and you'll see Unite escalating action. Unite is now in dispute with this council. This council has made an ideological decision to take cuts on the lowest paid, and that decision has been taken by faceless paid officials on £180,000 a year. Unite now believes that this is the thin end of the wedge, and that in reality there's intended cuts across the city, and Unite is now in dispute with this council.